danced best. Basketball champ Shaquille O'Neal, 46, took to Instagram on March 24 to show off a dance battle with football player Rob Gronkowski, 28, and it looks like things got intense. In Shaq's video of the funny battle, Rob can be seen shaking his booty over and over and gray pants while shirtless during a rap show. Shaq's watching him and laughing in the background until he steps up to Rob and starts doing his own hilarious dance moves. The two shake hands before embracing in an energetic hug and jump up and down together. Shaq then appears to try and pick Rob up so he can put him on his shoulders before the video cuts off. Shaq versus at Gronk dance battle, you tell me who won. Shaq captioned the post. Who won probably depends on viewers' dancing preferences, but we have to admit that Rob got pretty down and dirty. See the dance battle below. Shaq's post gave no other details on why or when the two were having their dance battle, but it's good to see Rob having fun after his team was shockingly defeated by the Philadelphia Eagles at the Super Bowl 52 last month. We all know Rob has athletic skills, but we now know he has some pretty legit dancing skills too. With Shaq also showing us a side to him we don't usually see, the video was definitely entertaining to say the least. When Rob is not joining Shaq for a dance-off, he's focusing on his football team. He made headlines back in September when he talked about being in good health and his teammate Julian Edelman's season-ending knee injury. He talked about the difficulties of Julian having to sit out and expressed that Ian was an irreplaceable player for the team. We loved seeing Shaq and Rob's dance off, and we hope to see more fun-loving moments between them in the future.